Good morning, students. Today we will start with a new chapter, Joints in Our Body and Our Nervous System. We start with the introduction. What is skeleton? Skeleton is made up of bones. These bones are very hard and rigid and also give shape to our body. Then what are joints? Joints is the place where two or more bones meet. Why there is a need of these joints? You know why we need joints? Because these joints help our body part to bend, rotate, slide, twist to a certain extent. Suppose while sitting, if you want to bend your body, these joints help us to sit. Or if you want to rotate your body or slide your body or twist your body while dancing, then these joints help us to do such activities. So where are these joints present in our body? Wherever two or more bones meet, then this is a place where joint is present. Let's understand with examples. Like we have joint in our elbows, in our knees, in our shoulders and in our wrist and neck. You must have observed that these body parts like elbows, knees, shoulders, wrist and neck, we can bend to a certain extent. You know how? Because of this joints. For example, the joint which is present in the knee help us to walk and run, right? And the shoulder joint help us to move our arms up and down. Joints also help in the smaller movement. For example, if you want to flip your pages of the book, and if you want to hold the pen, or you want to catch the ball, or you want to grip the ball, then these joints help us to do such activities. And if you want to really feel these joints, then place the finger on your jawline. You can feel the joint. You know where we have a jawline? Jawline is the place where our cheeks and our ears meet. Now we will understand different types of joints. First, we will understand that what are movable joints and what are immovable joints. The joints which cannot move are called immovable joints, like the joints in our skull that are immovable. You can't move the different parts of our skull. Some joints present in our jaws are also immovable. Most of the joints which are present in our body are movable. Let's understand with example, like the joint which is present in our elbows are movable. The joint which is present in our shoulders are movable joints. The joint which is present in our wrist are the examples of movable joints. So, hope you all have understood the movable and immovable joints. Joints which can move are called movable joints, right? For example, we have the joints in our ankle. We can easily move our wrist or our ankle. You know why? Because we have a movable joint in our ankle and in our wrist. On the other hand, we cannot move our skull parts. You know why? Because the joints which are present in our skull are immovable joints. That means we can't move such part. But some joints can move to a certain extent. Like the joint which is present in our backbone can move very little. They provide flexibility to the body but have a limited movement. You can't rotate your backbone. Hope you all have understood that. What is skeleton? What are joints? Why do we need joints? And what are movable and immovable joints?